These children are being registered at a UNICEF-supported center in Sudan. That means they'll have access to health care and education. They'll have better protection against illegal adoption, abduction, and trafficking. In short, they'll be able to prove their identity and claim the rights of citizens. But every year, the births of some 48 million children go unrecorded. And at the launch of a global campaign for birth registration, UNICEF and its partner Plan were joined by Archbishop Desmond Tutu in calling on governments to take action.
I think what we should be saying to governments is, look, many of you, 192 of you, 16 years ago, agreed that this was an important right enshrined in the convention, and you ratified that. Could you please honor your undertaking?
It's thought around 500 million children have no birth certificates, most of them in Africa and Asia.
In sub-Saharan Africa, only 50% of children are registered. For example, in Southern Asia, only 60% of the children, you know, are registered. So who are the children that are not registered? They are invisible. They do not exist.
Without a birth certificate, a child has no legal name, no proof of nationality, and loses all rights as a citizen. For those displaced by wars, separated from their families, and left vulnerable to exploitation, birth registration is essential. This is Jane O'Brien reporting for UNICEF. For every child, advance humanity.